She's got lots of potential, and she's getting better every day.
And introducing the challenger from Dallas, Texas.
Competitor to ever win both the women's title and women's tag team titles in NXT. Something tells me Ember's Law is about to be served tonight.
Intensity on the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. It's extreme rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for extreme rules, too.
What would you know about love, Bobby? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win. Oh, man. Catches the leg. Back into the ring. Crippling attack on the knee. Ember caught by surprise. Cross body wipes them out.
Oh my God, flipping pile driver spiked.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
Going for a pin for the championship. She kicks out at one.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
To the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, new champ.
One, two.
The champion into the cover.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
The challenger's looking shaken. Oh, and a reversal. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, quite an effective counter.
corner.
Challenger.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Kick gets caught.
Oh, a swift takedown.
Stops the kick. Caught into a dragon scream.
Game changer.
Elbow drop. Storm at the complete mercy of her opponent here.
And it won't be Tony time much longer.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
And her countouts mean she has the whole outside to play with.
All right, here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out. Brought down with a snapmare.
Beautiful
shot block.
The challenger not looking good right now.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size.
Catches the kick.
Oh, my God.
Oh, cool work.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
All right, sliding back in.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
No!
Oh, repeated kicks right across the face.
Multiple kicks connect.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
Boom. Nice.
Russian leg sweep.
Good night.
Storm got out of the way.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action. The challenger being outclassed here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Oh, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Ember caught by surprise.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Smash. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Counters that.
Ooh, what a forearm blow. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Two count.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Clothesline!
Oh, with a stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Two kick from behind. Storm's in trouble here, guys.
The WWE Universe pulling for Storm to recover.
Storm sent flying and into a rough landing. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got. From the apron,
through the air. She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top.
Oh, that'll fillet your chest. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Absolutely nope.
She's got her on the table. Look out, guys. This is going to get ugly.
Out here.
That table is broken.
They are broken. Incoming.
champ. Cover.
One, two. Oh, she's still alive.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ is down and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Storm cannot lose her cool here. If her focus moves away from her opponent, it might be her downfall.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
What a match. What a match. Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
And you gotta be careful. So many things can go wrong up there.
She kicks out with force.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Drop kick hits the mark. There's a snapmare.
From way up top.